Josh Peterson with Peterson Electric. We're out here in Denver, Colorado for a customer. They asked us to come out and add some outlets in their office. This house is in 1907, and they basically have about one or two outlets in some of these rooms. They have older lath and plaster walls, which makes it pretty difficult to get in there and add any wire. So we did something that is code, it's called wire mold, and we surface mount that to the top of the painted surface, and basically there's a fourplex right here, and we have four outlets right here, but two circuits in here. The two top outlets have a circuit and the two bottom have a circuit. So we traveled that all the way around over to here and across the room. So we've been able to alleviate any circuits tripping, especially in the winter when they're sitting by the window and typing and they're plugging in a space heater. Let's give them a dedicated circuit for the space heater and then a dedicated circuit for their computer equipment, which is good because this house also didn't have any grounding on these outlets right here, and all essential computer equipment, especially if you have an office from home, should have grounds that go straight to the panel and to the earth. So we got that all taken care of for, it's about a 4-hour job, and that's it. Thanks for joining us, guys. We'll see you next week.